Hey buds, it's Cheshire Wolf, and today we'll be playing three different games. These are games that I recorded. They ended up being really short. I thought I'd put them all together, and they're weird and interesting, and I think you might enjoy them. If you want to play them yourself, links will be in the description for all of them. They're all free, and I hope you enjoy watching. Right now we are playing one last game. This is a 3 minute, apparently around 3 minute game about playing checkers. Now, I don't know if you know this about me, but I'm a master at playing checkers. I know this is supposed to be like an intense game. Did he move? I don't know if he moved. His checkers are not very evenly spaced on the board. Oh God, I guess everything is kind of crumbling around us. Is this like during a war? Oh, he got me. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get him then. This seems... There's something weird going on here, right? Oh, did we get exploded? Oh, man. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I don't think we should be on opposite colors. Like, that's not how checkers works, right? I guess all mine are on the opposite color now. This is so weird. Oh, jeez. Okay. Let me move that there. Is this like we're in the middle of being bombed and we're playing like one last game before we get destroyed by artillery? Oh geez, okay. Is that what this is? I mean, I'm beating him. I don't know if I want to beat this old man. Maybe the last thing that he does. Uh-oh. I don't know if I want to answer that. I'm not going to answer it. I'm not going to answer it. We're just going to keep playing checkers. Oh my god, I don't know what's going on. Oh my god, okay. Okay. What does that mean? Was that during a war? Were those people coming to get us? Were those soldiers coming to kill us? Was it like World War II? I don't know. They weren't kidding. That checker sure can intense. Yeah, that was really well done. Super well done for such a short game. I really liked that. I really liked that. Hey, buds! What an opening. I just opened up this game. And there's a clown pointing a shotgun at me. Okay. Well, play. Okay, I got 1 minute. I also got my Don't Fuck the Clown mug, as usual, and I play clown-based horror games. This is a free clown-based horror game called A Night at Andy's. What am I doing? Get 24. What am I doing? What am I doing? Hey, some three. I got three. What do I do to roll? I don't... Some minus four? I don't understand the point. Oh, I'm alternating rolling dice. Do I need to get to zero? Get 24! Get 24! I get it now. I get it now. I'm rolling. I'm trying to get 24. Okay. Well, you could have been more clear. Pull the trigger, piglet. Okay. Is there like some sort of weird physics built into this? I feel like there is. Okay, a little more. A little more. Oh my god, I keep rolling ones. Okay, a little less. Come on, I'm so close. Okay, a little higher. A little lower. A little lower. Nope. A little higher. Oh god, I did lower. No. It's very, very luck-based, obviously. I mean, that's the nature of a dice game, right? Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, this is so stupid. Hey! I did it. I clearly did it. I honestly don't know who would actually be scared of this clown. This is like one of the least scary clowns I've ever seen, which is saying a lot because I've seen a lot of clowns. So, if you think about clowns... Oh, good 21. Okay, I won. Okay. That was it. Okay, well, that was great. That was awesome. That was fantastic. I was gonna go on this whole spiel about clowns and, you know, how great they are and how hot they are, but I'm just not feeling it. We are playing human beans, which honestly just makes me think of that. This game, I don't know, like, anything about it, except that it's kind of a walking simulator and it's very short. And that guy is there and he's looking kinda chungy, so I'm loving the sound effects in this so far. Can't wait to see what this is. Human beings. Wait, okay, I'm controlling this. Is that me? Oh, now I can move around. Oh, weird. I don't know why I'm like panting so heavily. What is with the trees here? Okay. And there's some sort of weird like, oh, I have possessed the human being. I am the human being. Okay. Oh, and I can jump too. That's great. In the seek of purpose. I'm collecting soup. I'm collecting and eating soup. This is a game after my own heart because... And meaning. Oh. Oh, the controls are so weird. Up and down arrows make me move right to left. Oh, very weird. I'm part of the soup gang. I love soup. I honestly go crazy for soup. It's like my favorite thing, so... This game is near and dear to my own heart in that regard. How far off the path can I stray? Not far. Not barely at all. Barely at all. Okay. Oh my god, those are some big human beings. Those are some huge beings. Those are some huge beings. Okay. You win. Oh, but what's down here? Take off this body. Oh. What? Become wholeness. I don't understand why you're panting so loudly. I love how vaporwave this just became, though. Okay, let's go into the true understanding of the universe. You're no longer scared. I'm not scared. Oh, I'm the little guy down there, the bean again. Wake up. I understand now. I was the bean all along. That guy has a bigger blin-blin than me. Okay, what's...
Les rêves des amours.
I barely even know what to say about this. I guess I'm in the soup dimension now. Hats off for the national anthem. That was honestly one of the best experiences of my life, and I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Ching.